George Washington was the first president of the United States. He led the Continental Army to victory during the American Revolutionary War and played a key role in the creation of the U.S. Constitution. He is known as the father of his country for his leadership and contributions to the early United States.